Dr Mohammad Choucair from Archer Materials. Mohammad, morning. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Some important news this morning here. This collaboration announced in terms of the commercialization of your quantum chip. Just tell us a bit more about this relationship here, Mohammad, with Max Kelsen.
So we'll be working with Max Kelsen. Max Kelsen are a world-leading AI, big data, machine learning firm. Absolutely fantastic to be working with Max Kelsen. And it's nice to say that Archer and Max Kelsen are both part of the global IBM Q Network.
Tell us more, what's the partnership going to be looking to validate?
So what we'll be doing is developing and applying algorithms, quantum algorithms. Now, in you and I terms, what this means is we're really developing these end user cases to validate real uses of quantum computing processes that could work at room temperature onboard modern devices, just like the 1-2-CQ quantum computing processor chip that we're developing.
And what are some of these applications? We're talking in terms of the sectors of what, finance, telecommunications, and the like.
Yeah, so one of the things that I really wanted to reiterate here is perhaps there's a, maybe I'm wrong, but there's a perception that quantum computing is many decades away. This is not true. I just want to make that absolutely clear. So these algorithms that we'll be, developing and fine tuning will be executed and run using Qiskit, IBM's Qiskit, their programming, infrastructure and their framework on real quantum computers, real quantum processors in the cloud available to us through the IBM Q network. And that's something that's absolutely amazing. And, really what this signifies is, we're not building the entire computer, we're building the core of the quantum computer. And partnerships with Max Kelsen and IBM, these kinds of partnerships are immensely valuable to us because we're able to add this value along our commercialization journey.
And to remind people here, Mohammad, so you're developing the chip to go into the processor to run the algorithm, are you?
So the reason, the entire reason why we build quantum computing processes, the reason why people want to build quantum computing processes is so that you can run quantum algorithms. Algorithms that show speed ups or more efficiency or more power than traditional computing algorithms, traditional computing that can then really outperform modern day computing to deliver value. That's why we're doing it. And what Archer is doing is we're building a quantum computing processor that when successful could allow you to do this onboard your modern day device, which is a very unique value proposition and one that holds up globally.
And so your team will be working fairly closely now with the guys at Max Kelsen, will they?
Yes, absolutely. We'll be working directly with Max Kelsen and their quantum algorithm team, and we'll have Archer staff dedicated to this. And it's absolutely wonderful. Two Australian companies, part of the IBM Q network, coming into a wonderful collaboration into the new year. And we're very much looking forward to developing some algorithms that have real use cases. I'd throw in some buzzwords like quantum neural networks, but at the end of the day, we are looking at end use cases that you and I could potentially benefit from. Things like voice recognition, visual recognition. These kinds of technologies are used in our devices every day.
And of course, this is all moving fairly quickly for you, Mohammad, because was it only about 6 months ago that you joined the IBM network?
Yeah, I mean, we joined the IBM network 6 months ago, and it's wonderful to then now work with Max Kelsen. Things are moving rapidly on all fronts. I think the pieces of the puzzle are now coming together quite nicely. We have our technology development moving along. We our commercial partnerships are growing, and we're being, really recognized internationally as a key player in the quantum computing space. And of course, the prosecution of our IP internationally is progressing as well. So, wonderful things to look forward to in the year ahead.
Great to see you, Mohammad. As always, thanks for your time.
No, thank you. Thank you very much.